everyone, I'm Billie Faiers and we're going to show you how to use the Kiss eyelashes. So when I apply lashes, I think one of my best tips is that I always trim the lash so it's the same size as my eye.
I never do this.
I think it's really important with false lashes as well, you kind of bend them around a little bit and then when you apply the glue, you almost let it set for like 30 seconds to a minute, just so it's a little bit more sticky. When I apply lashes on myself, I would usually use a cotton bud just to sort of prod along the line and just to get it all into place. Beautiful. Stunning. And that's it. You can see how much of a difference it's made. It really opens up the eye. And it just looks really glamorous. Gorgeous.